guys. Thanks for watching my How to Tie a Schmock, 7 Methods, Military and Civilian. I decided to make this video because I had upgraded my video camera. I used to do it with my webcam, but I now have a little handheld camcorder. So I figured I'd give you a little more HD video and a little more in-depth. I noticed in my last video, people were really enjoying the video, but I found it interesting that people could enjoy something that was so, I guess, not informative. You know, I showed you just a frontal face feature and showed you how to tie it from the front. People often thought, and I got many in my comments, how are you tying that in back when most of the time I don't even tie it? You know, I think there's only 2 of these wraps that I actually tie a knot into. Otherwise, I fold it into the back and call it good. You know, it's secure enough. You don't actually have to tie a knot. But I wanted to thank y'all for watching these. I really appreciate it. I think it's cool you guys are digging these, and I hope that you find this video a little more informative and enjoyable. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thanks, guys. Take care.